Noel.
Okay, I see you're practicing.
The dumbing down of
love. Jaded. Okay, Cedric's role is quite demanding. You have a lot of lines and dance sequences that you need to remember. Tell us how you cope with these demands.
I think firstly, dancing was really quite a challenge because I've not danced for a very long time, so very thankful for the choreographer and my director. I think one thing really helped is like thinking about and listening to that song wherever I go, and just recalling the dance steps whenever I get an opportunity. So I actually dance around in my bathroom, in my sleep, I try to wiggle a bit. So that's for the dance part, because that itself is quite difficult. In terms of acting, I'm very thankful as well for my cast. I think they have been quite a great help. It's not easy to do an ensemble piece alone. So the rehearsals, the weekend rehearsals, when we come together and we build up the dynamic, I think that sort of helped me to commit and memorize and become that character. So it's not so much of like me memorizing the lines, but it's just reacting to my fellow actors and see what's the situation.
Cause no one's receiving this tunnel vision. It's turning out all.